off work. It's like 1:40-esque. And the shoot starts at 2, but I already told my window it's like 2:30. He said that everything should wrap around like 5:30, 6. He has to do like a fashion film and photography and stuff. Like, I cannot not be there. My shit won't take that long. Like, I can come a little later. Because I'm wearing braids, it won't take that long for me to get my hair done. I'm gonna try to record me getting ready and stuff, like running around, because it's worth the content to me for me to do that. But I'm definitely gonna be like really focused on getting the fuck and getting ready to go. Alexa, play Promiscuous.
To excuse the non-aesthetic vibe right now, because I'm freaking the fuck out trying to figure out which foundation is mine. I feel like it would be a combination of two different colors. That's perfectly fine. And then doubt, we go. I need to get my little gel. I always get the Coconut Radiant Body Oil because it makes my skin a little glow a little bit. I don't use that much of it. I use like a light amount. I'm looking at candy, but couldn't buy afford no candy right now. I can't even afford these foundations. Asking people to record me, but like I don't want it. This is like everyone's modeling. I don't want to be like, hey, can you record me model? Oh Jesus! But yeah, now I'm on my way back to change my clothes out, and I think I might be back. That was it. That's a wrap. The show is over. I learned 2 things today. 1, to double, triple fucking check when I'm recording something that I'm facing the camera the right fucking direction. I had some good footage I could have captured that I just had the camera face the wrong way. And 2 is to ask people to record me. I just felt weird about it, but I'm going to actually do that because one of the girls was like, girl, I would have recorded you. I thought that was really nice. But I kept recording everything. I was like, I have a YouTube channel. Sorry, I'm being obnoxious with the camera right now, but that's why. Thank you to my 5 new subscribers. Thank you so much. I'm so proud of myself and I'm so happy and grateful that you're here. So thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you thought of the shoot. Thank you so much. Have a great day, guys. Shawty was like, you don't even know foundation, so I bought foundation for no fucking reason. But yeah, I was gonna return it, but I'll keep it because you never know. Maybe one day I'll need some foundation for something. Well, modeling, probably. That was a slow moment. Oh shit. Well, this is awkward. It's like sometimes I'll be vlogging and I like, just keep going the wrong way. Like,